Welcome back to my mathematics class with teacher Izni. How are you today? I hope you are fine. Okay class, today we are going to learn about number patterns. What is number pattern? Okay, number pattern, pola nombor. Number pattern is a pattern or sequence in a series of number. Pola nombor adalah corak atau turutan dalam rangkaian nombor. Okay, do you understand what is number pattern? Okay, now we look at the example. Okay class, teacher will explain to you about number pattern. So, look at the number. We have number 21, 23, 25 and 27. The number is in ascending order, dalam turutan menaik. Maksudnya daripada nombor kecil kepada nombor besar. From smaller number to larger number. Each value is increasing by 2, menaik secara dua-dua. So we can conclude that this number patterns is in ascending order by 2. Maksudnya pola nombor ini adalah menaik sebanyak 2. Dua. Okay class? Okay, next. Okay class, we look at the another example. We have number 120, 110, 190. So class, look at the numbers. Each number is in descending order. Each value is decreasing by 10. Maksudnya, nombor ni dalam susunan menurun sebab daripada besar ke kecil. Menurun sebanyak berapa? Sebanyak 10-10. Okay, decreasing by 10. Descending order. So that this number patterns is in descending order by 10. Maksudnya, pola nombor ini adalah menurun sebanyak 10-10. Okay class, now we want to determine the number pattern. Kita akan mengenal pasti pola sesuatu nombor. Okay, look at the numbers. We have 503,478. The next number is 504,478. The third number, 5,478. And the last number is 506,478. What is the different digit? The different digit in place value 1000. So look at the place value 1000. Tengok dekat nilai tempat 1000. Nilai tempat 1000 saja digitnya adalah berbeza. Digitnya dalam keadaan menaik, bertambah satu-satu. Jadi, so this number is in ascending order. Maksudnya number ini dalam susunan menaik. Each value is increasing by 1000. Setiap nilai meningkat sebanyak 1000. So that this number patterns is in ascending order by 1000. At the next example, okay, we have the number 219,984, 219,980, 219,976, 219,972. This number is in descending order. Each value is decreasing by 4. Maksudnya, number ini dalam susunan menurun. Setiap nilai berkurang sebanyak 4. So, this number patterns is in descending order by 4. Okay class, that's all for today. Don't forget to submit your exercise. Stay safe, stay home. Bye class, see you again. Bye.